accept others for who they are so they don't jump off cliffs.
Accept others, please. Just do it. Just be accepting.
That's all I want.
Hey guys, it's Emma. So today is October 21st, and finally, part 3 of 3 of the Troye Sivan Blue Neighborhood music video trilogy, longest title ever, as always, is out, and so we are going to react to it as we have done for the past 2 videos. So, yeah. And I think we don't have to watch an ad this time. No, we do.
No. Elevator. Okay. Oh, yeah, someone dies. It might be really sad. Because he tweeted about, like, if you ever need help, call blah blah blah.
Oh, really?
Ugh,
disheveled baby.
That kid's gonna die.
No, I think he is gone because it's almost like memories.
Yeah. That's what I mean. Knock me down like when you talk somebody off a bridge. I'm jumping.
Oh.
Just talk me down. Talk me down.
I thought it was like calming someone down.
No, it's. Oh, crap.
That guy's not the same. That's not the same guy.
I don't think so, no. Is it? Is it?
I'm bad at remembering faces.
Yeah, it might be, and it might be his dad.
Okay.
That would make me feel better. Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think his dad died.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the girl's like...
trying to comfort him,
and he's
like
no.
LOL, no.
Okay. Because he wants Troye. Because he needs Troye.
Yeah.
It's the dad. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, better. But not good.
But better. This is so sad. Yes! BFs for life. Oh, yay! Finally accepting. Acceptance.
Took him 2 music videos.
It only took 2 music videos, but that's okay.
Oh, wait, who's walking up? Not over.
Over. Oh, the trick is like, excuse me. He's like, I just.
Oh, oh! No.
Wait, are you kidding me?
Wait,
he's still gonna...
It might be like an honoring his dad kind of thing.
Yeah. oh no!
No. Please do not, please do...
I think the kids jumping off
is the same.
Was like the imagery for
I knew it, and then I was thinking I was wrong, and then I knew it again.
Whoa.
Well,
I was actually, I was kind of upset as how depressing that one was.
That was like a big PSA for the Trevor project.
That is true.
Oh, and that's goodness. What he I think that's what he tweeted today. But I wasn't sure because I was like half asleep when I saw the tweet.
I was half asleep when I saw the tweet, but I'm pretty sure.
Well, you called out the video.
That was emotional. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Okay.
I like how it's funny. I think we thought at the first video the dad was along the cliff.
Yes.
And then it turned out to be.
And then we
the
thought
boy.
In the second video it was Troye. And then the third video we were like, oh, it's the kid.
And then at the funeral we thought the boy was at the funeral.
Yep, we were just wrong.
We're just oblivious. We just, oh my gosh. Well, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up at the bottom, or you can join the club and hit subscribe. I hope you guys have a super awesome day. Remember to always accept others for who they are, and I will see you super, super soon. Bye.
And let's pray that we're recording.